Thank you so much, guys. Just want to take a second to thank Brad for welcoming us into his home, letting us give you a little taste of our new album. Now, many of you may not know this, but besides Brad's genius ability to discover new talent, he's not half bad at guitar either.
Why don't you come on up and play us something? Just one song, mate.
All right, let's give it up for Stuck on Planet Earth. I hope you enjoyed the show, because that's definitely the last time these guys step foot on this stage. I'm more of a back of house kind of guy. But these days, I seem to be doing a lot of things I don't usually do.
One night to be confused, one night to speed up truth. We had a promise made, four hands and then away. Both under influence, we had divine sense to know what to say. Mind is a razor blade.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he knows you're here.
The start of a simple touch, one night to push and scream. And then relief, 10 days of perfect tunes. The colors red and blue, we had a promise made. We were in love. To call for hands of above.
That was incredible. You should be the one making music.
Mm-mm. Spotlight's not really my thing.
Well, you look pretty comfortable up there. Not to mention sexy as hell.
That was all for you. You bring those things out of me.
What are you doing? There are all those people out there. What if someone needs to talk to you?
There is no one else. It's just us.
It was so easy to believe, because way down deep, Brad had a giant heart.